Gearing up for the start of the new Speedway season. These riders will be hoping it's one to remember for those involved with Glasgow Tigers, but everyone around the city's Ashfield Stadium is looking forward to this season more than most. It's because the site's undergone a complete overhaul thanks to a £700,000 investment by new owners and local businessmen Jerry and Michael Fasena. Renovated spectator areas, a new roof, improved disabled facilities and a new reception building are amongst the most obvious of the changes. But Michael explains it's taken more hard work than many people could imagine.
The extent of the work is underground work. There is a lot of underground work, heavy concreting down 316 metres down under the ground, then build it up from there. Steel work, heavy steel work, as you see about us here, the new offices, the new reception area, an awful lot of work into pipe work, electricity. The whole place is basically a revamp from start to finish.
One of the most prominent improvements is the new pit area, where riders can prepare and get their bikes fine-tuned ahead of the big race, and of course see to any post-race repairs if needed. Structural changes to the banking mean Speedway fans will get a clear view of the action down the back straight, and those fans will be well catered for thanks to a new kitchen facility. It all comes together to create an exciting time for team manager Stuart Dixon.
Well, I think I'm just as excited as everybody else because I'm a fan first and foremost. I'm a Speedway supporter, but you're pinching yourself a wee bit when you look around. Glasgow Speedway don't get this, you know, it always happens to other clubs, but it's our turn this time. So I'm determined as team manager to take advantage of it. We've got a great team on the track, everything's set up for a successful season as you look around you, and I can't wait for the season to start on Sunday.
Australians Nick Morris, Koza Smith and Aaron Summers, Frenchman Dimitri Berger, Swede Victor Palavaro and Englishman Richard Lawson and James Sargent will be the riders hurtling around the track on one of these for the Glasgow Tigers this season. And James explains to us exactly how the bike works.
Yeah, they're pretty powerful things. We've got a 500cc engine, no brakes. You can't really change, you can't change your gears, it's all rev and go while you're on track. You do all your gearing in pitch, your sprocket, your timing, your jet. Yeah, pretty powerful things.
So Edinburgh Monarchs will be the first visitors to Glasgow at the start of the new season this weekend, and with all the money and hard work gone into the redevelopment, everyone around the club will be hoping these stands will be full.